Hi, everybody. Wish everyone a happy new day. Today, I will guide everyone how to grow red taro by using red taro leaves to sow seeds. Please subscribe to the channel, leave comments below the video, and visit my channel often. Thank you very much. Anthurium flowers bloom all year round. The flowers grow in long clusters and are attached to the spathe. The spathe is usually pink, red, and heart-shaped, so Anthurium symbolizes the door that opens to luck and happiness. Anthurium leaves can also be used to grow young plants, so I will use Anthurium leaves to grow young plants. I took a flamingo flower leaf and cut off the stem. I will apply a layer of toothpaste on the leaf stalk. Toothpaste helps prevent infection and keeps pests from invading the nursery leaves. I will take small pots to grow young plants. Fresh water helps stimulate root growth and enhances photosynthesis, so I will use this water to water the plants. After 10 days, the nursery leaves have developed into young plants. Thank you. Now I will plant the tree in a big pot to give the tree space to grow. I will put a layer of rice husks on the ground to help keep the soil moist. Water the plants to help them absorb moisture to grow. At this stage, the plant is growing, so I need to provide more nutrients and care for the plant. I will use sugary soft drink to spray on plants and leaves. I will wipe the leaves clean so that the water penetrates deeply and the leaves become healthy. After 35 days, the tree has grown big and has many flowers. I will put it inside the house to create a more luxurious space for the living room and also keep the house lucky and happy. Please subscribe to the channel, leave comments below the video, and visit my channel often. Thank you very much. Thank you for visiting my video. Have a nice day.